You guys going to game two?
Down by 21. Going.
I'm up first.
Let's see what we can do. Just don't slide the ball out too far, and you're good to go.
Throw a little too hard, I think. It's a tad too fast, I think. I think I got it out. I just need to put my feet down, I think. Gotta make spares. Gotta make them. I didn't move. I moved too far.
Oh, that's how you start me out?
I moved too far. Yeah, dealing with sport patterns, like you said, I don't do them too often. I need to start doing them. And don't do it over summer in Meek County, the Wednesday Night League.
Ooh. Oh,
wow. So we definitely need to make spares. If we can't get strikes, we gotta get spares. And just moved over a little too far.
We're gonna do this game with my ball. Hell with that spare ball. Treat it just like that.
Let's pick up.
All right, now get this lane down, we'll be all right.
So we just gotta do our thing.
Let's go 230.
Because he's going to get hot. Obviously, he picked this pattern for a reason. So, I'll have a challenge. Win or lose.
That was good.
All right, so let me ask you a question. Early question. Since we waited to the end of the game last time, they asked a question because we were, I guess I was trying to be focused more. So, how long have you been bowling for?
Well, I started when I was four.
Four, wow.
Sorry, when I was four, I'm 37.
That's a lot.
33 years. I took 6 years off. So what's that, 27 years?
Wow.
On and off for 27 years.
Are you, obviously you love bowling, if you've been bowling that long. Are you, you have any future goals? Are you on ABTs, UBA, X-League, or anything like that?
I haven't done any ABTs in a couple years. I do bowl UBA for the usual suspects.
Okay. That's out of Meek County, right, I would think?
Yeah, or, we're out of Meek County. Okay. We were out of First State, but when they closed, we came here. My only goal I have left right now is to shoot an 800. That's the only thing I haven't done.
Yeah, so you're not going to try to do any other, like, you know, join the pro or anything? Have you thought about that? I mean, like,
I've thought about joining the pros.
It'd be fun. Obviously, I have my card. I haven't done anything with it, which is sad.
Well, I'm debating on getting it so I can bowl doubles with my doubles partner, Troy.
Yeah, you guys make a great team.
Him and I, we need to get into some more shit.
Yeah, okay.
But yeah.
All right, well, you know, well, hopefully, you know. You got a bright future. I mean, I know you've been bowling for a long time, and you know, obviously you're really good.
Just haven't had enough time on sports shots.
Yeah. All right, well, hopefully that'll change. I'm gonna, like I said, told the viewers I'm gonna do that this summer, because I really need to get into that.
I'll probably get my card next year. I've been debating on it.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Sounds good. All right, guys, back to it. Yeah, we waited last game. As you saw, it's the end to ask questions, so. All right, so let's do a better shot here. Whew, I'll take it. Wasn't too good. Yeah, as I do more sports shots, or whatever, I'll get better figuring these things out and put service on the ball, things like that, so. not good, so.
That's where that cool.
Couple more there to the left, and I think we'll be all right.
No, I just need to learn how to flatten out more.
Normally I would, well, not I'm saying normally. I should throw a spare ball, but we're not gonna do that. Missed it. I think I missed it. I thought I was gonna miss it because I missed my mark totally, but I threw it so slow, I believe, that I was able to come back around, which I didn't expect. I figured it was just gonna slide past it. Say, I'm not coming back, you're not throwing me fast enough.
All right, let's
see. You needed that, guys.
Too far out, way too far. Let's pick it up. I'm gonna try to spot my hand out here. Okay. No more playing around. That's all.
Alright, we open and we open too, so. Just gotta do our thing.
No more play. We bowl. And a four. Another four.
If he gets on, we're in big trouble. I did bowl these tonight, so I guess I'm warmed up, but we did have 7 minutes of practice on this, and
just make it.
He's definitely a better bowler than me, but everybody can get it. Pick up. So that's what we're trying to do. Trying to get back into winning ways. All right. I like it.
There you go.
Barely, it's not like my normal hook, but I mean, I'm sure if I spent more time using different balls, maybe services, trying to figure out stuff, maybe it would look better, but does it matter?
I mean, you got the right ball for the condition.
I just don't have the right. It looks funny, I know.
It's
it does.
Lining up
I know
right.
It does, but. For right now, this is what we're doing. This is what I went with. At the 7 minutes that I had. I'll trip a 6 out and a 10 and everything else. That's a normal strike for me.
All right.
High trips.
That's bad. Oh! Ah, the fuck. I missed.
Oh, wow.
Get your spare ball out, dumbass. You got a spare ball, use it.
Pick up.
9, 9, 9.
Yeah, 9, 9, 9. Alright, let's put a little pressure on them, guys. One frame at a time. What we gotta do. Make a good shot here. Looks pretty good. Ah, 7-pin. Not a 7-pin. Sevens will make or break you, same as 10-pins. You need to make them. Whoa. We'll just turn around and not look where it went. I know, I was shooting a 5-pin because I think that's where it went.
10-pins?
All right, guys. That did not help us. All right, let's calm down. I'll make a good shot here. I like the other shot better than that one. But that went. All right, man, we just
catch back up.
Just handed it back to him. Can't do that. Can't hand it back to that, to your opponent.
Let's see if we can get our first double.
Ah. Woo-hoo-hoo. I'm not gonna say I'm not sad to see it up, honestly, because it was a great shot. So I still have a little hope. So we're not bowling too bad. We had the open there, but. Well, we had two opens so far. So, all right. The opens are even with us, so we just gotta match them, but we're not trying to do that. Trying to get some strikes up here. We need to double up here, right here. Let's double up. Like it. I like you too. Maybe not. All right, guys, let's not miss this. Had an easy miss over there earlier. Can't have that here. Get over. Woo! Missed that. Wrong side.
I hit it first too. I have a man short.
Nice shot.
I threw it over there. Ripping the ball.
Oh! Ah, man. All right, guys. We gotta extend our lead because who knows what he'll do the third game. You guys watched the last video, you know we were up pretty good and it fell apart, so did not do that in this one. Get over. Maybe I should throw my spare ball at it. We just missed that one. This is a big pickup here.
All right, CJ, open the fuck up. Stop fucking around and pull.
Take your time. Looks like we got it. Not as clean as we wanted it. Hit a strike here. Need one. All right.
Not bad, not bad.
Appreciate it. Just got a ball a little bit better. I know we both will. And the final game.